25 years and my life is still trying to get off that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that this world was made up of this brotherhood of mine, or whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high.
What's going on?